You just got to imagine how bad a food jihad could get. If a guy had a video camera to do it with.